Hello friends, welcome to Decor More with Sakshi. In today's video, I'm going to show you another popular form of Indian folk art, which is gone painting. So let's get started.
India is known for its tribal and folk art culture, and today we will learn about a very famous tribal art from India known as Gond art. Gond painting is known to be practiced and held from the state of Madhya Pradesh, but one can find its presence in other states as well, such as Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and Chhattisgarh. Gond art is named after the biggest tribe from central India, popularly known as the Gond tribe. Majority of Gondi people speaks the Dravidian language. The word Gond in Gond painting is believed to be derived from the Dravidian term Gond, which represents green mountain. A typical Gond painting includes the day-to-day life of Adivasis, their festivals, celebrations, folk stories, myths, and anything related to nature such as hills, rivers, mountains, animals, and birds. Since Mother's Day is approaching, in the celebration of all the mothers and the motherhood, I am making this Gond painting on Mother's Day theme, showcasing the epic love between the mother deer and her two lovely fawns. So here drawing part is finished. Now we'll start coloring. Here I am using acrylic colors, but you can also use watercolors as well. In Gond painting, generally bright and vivid colors are used, such as red, green, brown, yellow. Here I am using the dark and light color contrast theme in my painting. It really gives a very nice and elegant look. Thank you. As we have finished coloring, I am going to use my acrylic pen to create few lines. Here I will use acrylic pen to make a dash pattern. In bone painting, lots of dots and fine lines are used to increase the amount of fine details in the painting. On the face, we are going to make few dots. In the same way, I will do other two deers as well. As we have finished design part, I will use art liner pen to make an outline. Here I am using white acrylic pen to make a few dots. As we have done with deer's coloring part, I will use same acrylic pens to fill contrast colors in birds. Here I am using yellow acrylic pen to make outline on feathers to give a nice look. Here I will use 9 feet by acrylic color on the tree. I will finish this tree and I will show you how does it look like. After finishing leaf part, I will make some dash pattern on birds. Here is how Goan tribal art painting looks when I framed it. Please give it a try and share this video with your family and friends. Thanks for watching.
I hope you liked today's video. If you have any questions, leave them in comment down below. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please do subscribe my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for notification on my upcoming videos. Please do like, share and comment. I'll see you next time with new DIY ideas. Till then, bye.